Our open class competition this evening is an all Maryland show. We return west to the mountains of western Maryland, to neighboring Allegany County and the city of Cumberland. We present the Allegany High School Band. Mr. Charles S. Yornow. Band front advisor, Evelyn Layton. Band front assistant, Kathy Hilton. Band assistant, Harold McClay. And percussion assistant, Brian Leckleiter. Among the 126 student performers, there are 90 playing members, 20 tilts, 10 rifles, 4 majorettes, and 2 drum majorettes. The program includes El Campeon by Ralph Kingery, percussion arrangement by Dave Wakely, Kaleidoscope, percussion feature by Dave Satterfield and Adam Mason, Lucretia Macevil, arranged by Fred Kessler, percussion arrangement by Brian Leckleiter, and Georgia on My Mind, arranged by John Higgins. The Allegany High School Band performs at all Allegany High School football games, numerous parades, public ceremonies, and at several marching band competitions throughout Maryland, West Virginia, and Pennsylvania. The Allegany High School Band has been the recipient of many marching band awards throughout the recent years. Some of those awards include first place honors in the open class at the Autumn Glory Festival in Oakland, first place in the Group 3 division of the Tyrone, Pennsylvania Tournament of Bands, first place in the Group 3 division of the Northern High School Tournament of Bands. The Allegany High School Band has appeared in competition this fall at the Frankfort High School Tournament of Bands in Short Gap, West Virginia, and the Northern High School Tournament of Bands at Frostburg, Maryland. And the band will appear at the Maryland State Championship Tournament of Bands in Baltimore. Tom Murray, please report to the hospitality room. Tom Murray to the hospitality room, please. Are the judges ready? Is the band ready? Allegany High School Band, you may take the field for Judge's open class competition. Cumberland, Maryland, the Allegheny High School Band.